Hello there everyone watching, and welcome to the 6th episode of TPL Respond Season 4. Today is March 22nd, 2024, and in this episode, I am going to be doing a response to Heather's commentary on Q72's rant on Leah the Amazing Teen, Woman to K6, and in this video, I am portraying as Wes Bentley, an actor from Jonesboro, Arkansas in the United States. So without further ado, let us now begin this new response episode, and off we go.
Well, crap. Q72 did a rant on Leah. Let's teach this jerk a lesson with some karma. It's commentary time, baby.
I know that I did a rant on Leah a few months ago, but it's time for me to get my suggest you not to trust her, because of her actions.
You're such a hypocrite!
Because you claim that that advice that Q72 gave to his viewers was quote-unquote opinion bashing when it wasn't. Yet you bashed people's opinions on Foxy the Fox 110 three times on your rant on her using the cut ties with this user term when people can like Foxy the Fox 110 whenever they want to, and you claim that that thing you were doing was an advice when it was not. That was opinion bashing. Wow. What a hypocrite you are.
We can like her whenever we want. You jellyfish textured condom.
Dudette. He was just giving people his advice. Not to bash opinions on that copyright complaint system abuser. Slandering supporter. And North Korea supporter unlike what he used to do but not anymore. Oh, and also, don't call him a jellyfish textured condom. You should know that. He hates being called a jellyfish textured condom. That is just very rude of you to call him that name. And do you want to know why I called your friend Leah a North Korea supporter? Because she sent me a North Korea threat. And along with the very violent threat, and this proves that she now supports North Korea. Which North Korea is a very dangerous country. And now she can't be trusted after supporting North Korea.
I'm not bashing your opinion, I am giving you advice. Explain why I hate her. 1. She is racist. 1 example is that she said the N-word to a user. Here's proof. What the fuck, Leah? That was
No, she didn't. It was Foxy, you dumbass.
Dudette. Foxy the Fox 110 never ever ever said the N-word in her whole entire life. It was actually Leah, the North Korea supporter, who said the N-word in her fourth quote-unquote nutshell video out of her. And Leah also threatened to feed Bubble puppy chocolate in her video called Foxy's Rants in a Nutshell. And she claims that she doesn't threaten to feed dogs chocolate anymore, but she actually did it again, but this time to Bubble Guppy. And this proves that she denied her wrongdoing about threatening to feed dogs chocolate.
It's racist to what you just said. 2, she refused to let me feed Bubble Puppy chocolate. Even though I ignore Bubble Puppy.
Hey! Stop right there. This is Shiha Hinomori from Project Scare speaking. Are you trying to feed dogs chocolate?
Are you seriously stupid or something, Heather? He was not trying to feed dogs chocolate, you dumbass. Whenever he said, if he saw her in real life, he was going to say that he would tell the owner to leave him alone. That was all? Not to feed dogs chocolate.
Him, which is annoying. And it shows he's a Kirby Yes Number Guys No, Ake 2, and a Dante Zuccaro 2.0. 4, she is a woman child. 5, she denies her wrongdoings. 6, she is a suicide baiter. One example is that she she was suicide beating because Foxy the Fox 110 was speaking the truth that she didn't say the N-word. 7, she can't handle
you can't handle the truth.
Video editor 2K8, and a lot more users. They should have cut ties with her since suicide beating isn't okay.
That's it. It's karma time. This is for ranting on Leah and calling me a Yo Gabba Gabba fan brat.
Oh no, you don't!
I'm going to
Take that. Leah, feel free to do an approval. This is me over and out.
Alrighty folks, this is the end of the response episode. And later on, I am going to continue with part 5 of my 27th episode of TPL Response Season 2. So anyways, I will see you all next time for the next video.